participate in this 5,000-seat stadium. I need one enthusiastic volunteer to come down here to drive the car. Quick reflexes. If you play video games, it's going to help. Well, it could be anybody because you don't need a driver's license to do that.
So it could even be a kid.
I love where you're going with that, sure.
Okay, I think I found one. He's wearing a black t-shirt. It's got blue up on the shoulders and he's waving a black cap. There he is. Yeah, you dude. Yeah, you. Come down. Where'd he go? Oh, there he is. All right. He's flying down the steps. This way. Hey, Lynn, how you doing today? I'm doing quite well, thank you for asking. And what is your name?
Matt.
Hi, Matt. And how old are you?
11.
You're 11? And where are you from?
From British Columbia.
You guys, give it up for Matt!
Our hero is on foot. He's in trouble. He calls for his car. Look at this. Using a remote in his watch. Very James Bond line. We're going to see it in just a moment. So you'll see the car gets to him all on its own. So the hero can make his escape. I need a longer shot of that car driving by itself. Not really driving by itself, though. Matt, you're going to be driving that car. Here's Logan to tell you about this one.
I'll be glad to, folks. Take a look right here. This is our third hero car. This one's pretty cool because it's a full size remote. Car. I'm going to take your door so you can check it out in there. Let's get out of there. Now pay close attention to the steering wheel, folks. I'm going to give you a quick demonstration. Now, if I want to turn the car to the left, it's pretty simple. All I do is just then to the right, just like that. Now, throttle, right here in the center. Well, I think English, that helps too. That's a pretty good power to it. I'm going to turn that down right now. Folks, this is just like any other remote control car you find at the store. Except obviously a little bit bigger. It's custom built, just like your other vehicles out here. And I'm crazy fan of that. What we want for our site so we can operate safely from a distance. We get the shot we need, but we keep everyone away. You know, it's in handy when you've seen some explosions and things like that.
Are you ready for that? Thanks. No explosions in this thing, though. Just a quick pickup shot. Max, have you ever driven a remote control car before? Well, ultimate coach will turn on this one. Just keep in mind that it is $100,000 a
year. Remind me that it is $100,000 a year. This one, I think it is $100,000 a year. What are the kids?
Excellent. That's putting in some right to get even easier. So you make a stop, all you have to do is run. Throw that in place. Now pull it straight down towards yourself. That's how you get her going in reverse. Now keep an eye on her because Don's going to steer you back to one. That's what we call the starting position for anybody in the scene. Alright, Matt, let go of your side. Beautiful. I need you to be very careful with that car because that over there, that's your entire college career, man.
Alright, want to go faster?
Yeah,
let me flip this switch right here. Now just watch your cars go a lot faster. Okay, hold it back again. Good to go?
Yeah.
All right, let's take it forward. Straight ahead.
How'd you do?
I highly recommend your camera as well. You're going to see some of the difficult. And we have so many stunts in the scene, I put the Logan in it. He doesn't mind, he's been a stuntman all his life. There he is! 50 feet up.
That's right, guys. I don't mind at all. We'll get right back to the action for you, okay? I can take off my stunt coordinator right now. I can play in the scene a little bit, so it's going to be a lot of fun. Now, as a stunt guy, they change a lot. You might double the hero down there. Yeah, I see you too. Next thing you know, when you play bad guy, you get to shoot at. That's exactly what I'm going to do during the scene. Pretty sure you figured out how to get down from here. Yep, that pad's there for a reason. I get to fall into it. And we're going to get the action going, so let's make it happen.
We are shooting the very beginning of the film. When you see the hero for the first time, wears a great jacket. She has picked up this top secret envelope. This supports our hero, you met him earlier, from Ohio, Kurt Hockenberry. Kurt's done a tremendous amount of stunt driving for us already in this film. This same way, we're almost done up all for the beginning part. And then we're adding motorcycles into chase. Okay, feel good? All right, let's do it. Here we go, Jim.
Rolling motorcycle chase sequence 3, take 1 mark.
I'm going to count down in 3, 2, 1, action!
Oh,
Have a great day.